MBTA police are looking for the person who blacked out several security cameras at the Quincy Adams T station. The thing is, that person was caught on those cameras committing the crime. T police say they are reviewing the images and will, quote, be in touch with the person when they're identified.